Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. In today's video, we will briefly explain the key concepts and terms of international relations and political science, starting with the letter H. If you are looking for a specific term, you can click on the minute that you can find in the description box down below to go to the exact second of that concept is being explained. So, without any further ado, let's get started. Hard power is a capability of a state that derives from its resources to make other states to do something they wouldn't have done willingly on their own using military force or economic measures such as economic sanctions. The concept of hard power was first coined by the political scientist Joseph Nye in 1990 to differentiate it from soft power, which simply means using softer measures other than military or economic force to make others do what a state wants them to do in the first place. Hegemon refers to the most powerful state of the international system with a great sphere of influence over other states. Hegemonic stability theory, on the other hand, is a theory developed by political scientist Robert Gilpin in his work War and Change in World Politics, published in 1981, and it is based on the position of the hegemon in world politics. According to this theory, when hegemons establish an international structure for their own benefit, not only them, but others also benefit from this well-functioning system and in the end become powerful enough to oust the hegemon from power in the world system. This ousting is likely to lead hegemonic wars, which are great wars such as the First and Second World Wars. At the end of hegemonic wars, either hegemon wins the war and the world returns to its status quo without any changes, challenger replaces the former hegemon and becomes the new hegemon with a new status quo, only this time created by the challenger's rules, or hegemon and challenger destroy each other only to pave the way to creation of a new hegemon with its own international system. All in all, the world is ruled by a hegemon, and according to many realist scholars, those hegemons never fall peacefully. High politics refer to the areas such as foreign policy and security policy, which are considered as international or interstate level, therefore high subjects of international relations and political science. Realists are mostly concerned with the high politics, but most of other scholars, including neorealists, argue that the scholars need also to focus on low politics, such as economic and social policies. And now we are at the end of this very short video in which we shortly explained political science and IR concepts that start with the letter H. We will continue this series with the letter I. If you like this video, please do not forget to like it, and for our upcoming videos, please subscribe to our channel. Thank you very much for watching. We'll see you next time.